They hate each other. And
do
then
you
they
have
confide
secrets?
In each other.
I mean, you have some pretty. Here you are, as just little shavers right there.
Oh my God.
With your mom. Goldie Hawn.
What is this picture?
I don't know. Coming back from Europe, it looks like.
Is that Carol?
Oh my God.
I don't. Yeah, that's Carol.
That's Carol. Carol.
That's Carol.
That's Carol. And here you are with your cool parents, all grown up, right there.
God, what is
there
that?
There you are, Goldie Hawn and Kurt Russell.
That was at the Raising Helen premiere.
There you go.
Wow. You still have not seen that movie.
Who's the older of the two?
Oliver. I can't believe you're asking me that question. But it's Oliver.
Everyone thinks that I am younger because she's more successful, you know?
Oh.
So they look at her and they say, oh my God, she's done these amazing things. And they look at me and they think that I'm the younger one because I'm just a little weird. And
were you a good big brother? Were you nice to her?
No, I was not.
He was not a nice brother.
Oh, so you can confirm that.
No,
what did he do to you?
I mean, I think my mom said it started when I came home from the hospital when he was catapulting clementines into my crib. Mm-hmm. And she had to like remove him from the nursery. And then it just expanded from there.
We are a product of, you know, I just did not like that someone was infringing upon my...
I just stole your thunder. I just stole the thunder. There was a baby, it came in. Oliver was very happy and content with his life.
Sure.
With mom. Mm-hmm. I came in and it was like, you know, this new little baby and a girl, which is a very kind
of
different thing.
No one wants to compete for mom attention.
By the way, nothing has changed.
And then it just went, and then it just got worse and worse and worse. But you know what? I mean, the reality is that we have a very interesting dynamic, and Oliver and I had, an interesting upbringing, and no matter how much conflict there was, we were always so close. And then it really kind of hit us when he went to college, mm-hmm. and he was leaving. I mean, this is coming from like, you know, I mean, me like getting kicked out of his room. I was just like, all I wanted was Oliver's attention. Mm-hmm.
I could not give her any attention. I was dealing with my own emotional crisis of being from a divorced.
And I was like, please, divorced family. Yes.
I didn't have the capacity to love her the way that she needed to be loved.
Honestly, it's true.
I didn't.
It's true.
She wanted my attention. I said, I need to focus on me.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And then he went to college. And it was a disaster. We were both like very upset. Then he came back from college and the whole thing flipped. Then I had all these cute girlfriends and Oliver just wanted my attention and all my friends' attention.
Well, when we were little.
All the time.
When we were little, she would be at my door, on my doorknob, waiting for me to come out because she just wanted to be a part of my world.
Sure, of course.
And it was like a horror film. I would open up the door and she'd be like, and it was like a knife, and I'm like, duh! I mean, it would be honestly, like, freaky. Like, Kate, go back to your room.
I was aggressive. I was a little aggressive. He was all I had to play with at the time, you know?
You didn't grow up in any old house, as I said. Here are the folks right here. What were they like as parents?
Okay.
Amazing.
Honestly, we have amazing
incredible.
Parents.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Incredible. Look. The impression is, of course, we are from famous parents.
That is the fact.
That is a fact.
That is the fact.
It's not an impression,
not
it
an
is
illusion.
A fact.
Yes.
But within the four walls, it was a very normal family. You know,
yeah.
I mean, I think because they came from where they came from, which was nothing, they understood that and wanted to instill,
right.
you know, those
well,
sort of values.
Well, they shared that value.
With
they both had kids from other parents and, I mean, from other, our parents. And then they, you know, we became this melting pot of a family.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that it was so important that, and they knew that they had the same shared value of family being number one, that it became like their real, I mean, other than obviously balancing their own careers and stuff, but it became their life purpose was like, we will have the best family.
We have to take a quick break, but when we come back, we'll have more Kate and Oliver Hudson, everybody. Stick around.